We are trying to raise $7 million across Australia between now and the 30th of June, and we want 20,000 hosts. Now, we're only a couple of hundred away from that 20,000 hosts. We are so close.
Create awareness through doing Australia's Biggest Morning Tea.
The funds raised from Australia's Biggest Morning Tea will go towards our research, prevention and services, because Cancer Council is here for all Australians with all cancers.
To register, it's really easy. You just go to biggestmorningtea.com.au and follow the prompts. We understand that not everybody can host, and that's just fine, but if you are in a position to donate, that would be fantastic.
Last year, more than 145,000 Australians were diagnosed with cancer, which equates to almost 400 people per day. That adds to the 1.1 million Australians currently living through their cancer journey here in Australia.
My message to everyone is to take care of yourselves and your health. Early detection can save lives, so please go and get yourselves checked all over and do it regularly, but don't live in fear. Make the most of every day, because life is so short and it's so precious, and cancer can affect anyone.